Alright, this is me and my promos. I am trying to get the hell out of these promos. I keep getting a group of shitty teams, so I think I'm like at 2 wins and 7 losses or something like that, because no matter what, how will I do? I was like 20 kills in one game as Cassiopeia. I could not win it because my team was so terrible. They just got caught out and I can't 1v5. So, it's me trying to get past these, some of these ranked at least. Probably failing desperately, but whatever. Honestly, I've stopped caring mostly. I don't even know what to say, honestly. You're taking some damage, aren't you? Yay, first blood. That was fun. So that went in our favor, thank God for that. Let's see how this jungle leave does. From up there, I thought it was Riven, to be honest. I know that sounds weird and stuff, but hey, Riven jungle's a thing. Although, Evelynn top is not. I mean, people do Evelynn mid every now and then. I haven't been keeping track. I stopped doing ranked for a good while, actually. Yes, report me for scrub for missing the CS. Oh, damn it, I thought he was attacking. Dude, I was about to get that CS. Darn it, stop auto-attacking! No! Please stop auto-attacking! Yeah, I know I miss CS. Sue me. Was that? I have no idea. At least he's apologizing. Hey, at least I'm getting more CS than Twitches. Well, that's probably just because Blitzcrank's scary. Do you mind, like, not taking so many CS? I am kind of behind on the CS now. Wait, holy shit, Twitch only has 4 CS? Well, shit. Okay, guys, please stop auto-attacking the minions. I'm missing so many CS now. Yes, guys, it's very much apparent I'm not the pro AEC. I don't know why I flashed. I did though, so whatever. That was really stupid, but it was completely worth. Chad's ignite. Okay. I just thought he was going to stealth up on us, although I don't know what the ward was really going to do to stop the stealth. So, yeah, I'm not really sure why I did that. I just warded it randomly. Sorry. Report me for scrub. Oh god, I'm really missing all these CS. I'm really not used to having the support push the lane. I'm sorry. It's really, really disorientating. I don't know. Like, just kind of throws off your rhythm, I guess. I don't know. It sounds weird, but I don't know. It's just how it works for me. He just warded the bush. Okay. The video, by the way, will be stopping at 10 minutes. I'm going to hopefully remember to restart it by then, but if I forget, I forget. I'm sorry. Oh well. You know what just occurred to me? Wooter might come down and kill me. Which would really suck. Yep, Wooter's coming. Okay, Wooter was not coming and she just randomly ulted me. Okay. I don't know, maybe I look juicy. You are aware I can't read that, right? You don't have to whisper. Blitzcrank, those five minions. I needed the farm, Blitzcrank. Why'd you take the five minions? Yes, I'm warning because this Blitzcrank won't, so I'm warning. Admittedly, this Blitzcrank's build isn't that bad, just kind of random. Okay, now that all was definitely random. But it did its purpose. Sorry if I randomly start humming. It's once you got a song in your head, it won't ever go away. Like, ever. Alrighty, there we go. Recording again. Eve, you're really squishy, girl. What the fuck are you doing? this game is going relatively well. It's 8-6. I'm probably going to jinx it by saying this, but I think we might actually be able to win this. And trust me, in 8 minutes, we will lose because I just said that. Yes, I know. For 11 minutes in, my CS is pretty shitty. Compared to Rubens. But Twitch's is pretty bad, too. Oh, for those who probably don't know, because I've never said anything, my previous ranking was Silver 3. I stopped doing ranked for a while, and just kind of... I don't even remember what happened, actually. Just randomly put me back in provisionals. I think that was probably because of the season 3 season 4 came. Because, was it season 3 or season 4? It might have been season 3. I've been playing a long while. I started at the end of season 2. I'm not even sure anymore. He's not doing Bork. Okay, I didn't know that. Wonder why. I mean, he got the dagger. And that. I just stopped. Maybe he felt he needed more damage first. I mean, truth is, that Leona's scary as fuck, but... Yes, that was Anneed swearing, but whatever. What's Quank? They're gonna die, me boots, Quank. Where are you? Support which exhausts the ADC and not the support. I think I'm in heaven. It won't last, but I think I'm in heaven for the moment. Here. Well, objective's overkill. It's true they got the shutdown on me. I don't know who did. Cold Dog. Is he Twitch? No. Okay, so he got a kill. BS thing on me. He's kind of scary, but right now, I think that turret was worth more. Yay, Evelyn! There's some glare on my computer. That's kind of annoying. That was random flash number 5. Something. I'm in heaven. Holy cow, we might actually win this. This is a new territory for me. Thank you, Lord, comes to mind. Thank you, Lord. And adios as well. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn you. Dang it. Damn you. I would have lived if it wasn't for you, Syndra. Person. Or person. The person with flawed balls. Would have lived. Yeah, I can never remember her name. That just to show how unused she is. I can never think of her name. Plays. I'm just a guy playing for fun and thrilled when I get a good team. Is that too bad? I mean, it's just the truth. A plays for fun. Don't take this game too seriously. Really, you'll break your neck over it. So, yeah, I forgot to hit the record button again. I have no idea when it stopped, so sorry for how much you missed. Something like that, yeah. I'm gonna take red, push bot, and then group meta, I think. Something like that. Maybe in a different order, but definitely red. Thank you. Yeah, I'm having slight deep FPS drop, but it's minimal. Because I'm stupid, mostly. I know. This is worth more. I just feel like killing that, I guess. I don't know.